Okay, we're getting ready for Christmas, so I wanted to share a little free workout that you can do on the days where you just want to get back on track a little bit and refocus. So, no equipment, really easy. Everyone can do this. It's just a little bit of conditioning, all about the legs. So just jogging out. A little bit background music there. So just jogging out there. Now take the legs wide and straight into a squat. So really energetic. Sit the weight back into the heels. Do another eight. So this is the quickest way to kind of warm through those legs. Good, now slow it down. I want you to reach out in front. And again, you're sitting right back in the heels. Good, keep it up. So if you've got your watch on, make sure you are clocking your steps, your activity. Good. Let's go more energy again. Now I'm gonna bring in some arms. Right and left. And both, push them up. And right and left. And both. Now slow it down, but swing the arms. Let's get those shoulders warm. Again, sweep back. Now if you see here, I'm extending. Extend. Good. Now just jog out there. And I'm gonna take this jog into a little shuffle. Good. Push through. So just little shuffles. And again. Both arms. Keep going. This is just gonna pump up those feel good serotonin, dopamine levels. You know, really good. Just if you can get 10 minutes in exercise a day, especially over the Christmas and New Year period. Okay, slow squat. Good, now I'm gonna reach and lift. So these are just really basic exercises everyone can do. Do another eight. And yes, I do have Christmas trousers on, by the way, if you haven't noticed. Last one. Okay, we're just gonna do a little jab and a jab in front. So get your fists up, bounce and back. So I'll show you side on. Just a little jab with me to the right, to the left. Now I'm gonna add in the middle of this some jacks, so two more. Now you can do full jacks or half. Here's your half. There's your full. So there's your half. There's your full. Just gonna try and turn this music up a little bit. It's a bit dodgy when you're filming on Facebook because there's copyright issues there. They sometimes completely ban you for a 24 hour. But I'm just gonna risk a little bit higher. You keep jacking, jacking. Four more. Good, and hold that squat, good. So back to the beginning. Can you add that reach down and that extension through the spine? So four more and we go to those double jabs. Two more. Double jab right. Two more. The jacks in the middle, high or low, that's your low option. That's your high. Four more. That's the double jacks. Two more. Jacks, high or low. I'm gonna stay with the low option. We're gonna take this straight into a side squat. So squat right and lift. Good, so working those legs. Number four, Okay, so back to that double jab. Let's start right. Two more. Give me jabs, just four. Give me that slow squat. Good, all the way down. Last four. So hold your squat, reach down and up. If you want to take it up a level, it's a bounce at the top. Four more, otherwise, you keep reaching. Double jab right. Left. Two more. Jacks in the middle. I'm doing the lock. Get those arms really high. Slow squat. Four more. Okay, I'm gonna add on. Lunge forward, right leg. So step. Keep the chest up. Doesn't have to be a massive lunge. Drop your weight, let me show you, into that front leg. So you're almost sitting into the lunge. Do eight more. Seven. Another four. Good, now shuffle, hip. Give me a double shuffle. Singles. Double. Singles, then we go back to that forward lunge. Double. Two more, step forward right. Good. Number four. Should we try that one more time, then we'll put the whole thing together. Shuffle. Double. Singles. Double. Last time, singles. Double. Ready to step forward. Good, come on, strong, lunge. Make sure that knee doesn't overshoot the toe. Breathe in. Should be feeling really warm now. So let's go from the beginning. Wide squat, reach. Remember, you can jump in at the top if you want. Sit the hips back. Four more for your double jab. Two more. Let's start right side. Two more. Jacks in the center. I'll go low, you can go high. Another four. Let's do it again. Double jab. Jacks in the center. Number four. Ready for your slow squat. Good. Seven. Or sit deep. Six. Last four. Three. Two. Are you ready for your shuffle? Here we go. So singles. Double. Singles. Double. Are you ready to step forward? Right leg. Seven. Six. Last four. On your last one, I want you to hold your lunge. Okay, hold it. And pulse. Chest up. Okay, so I'm going to turn side on. Knee over the ankle. Have a look. Come up. Do three, two, one, lift. I'm going to pull my knee up. Three, two, one. Good. So you don't have to do the knee. You can stay down and just lift up here. So it's three, two, one. on the spot. Sprint it out, fast as you can. Get ready to step forward with that right lunge and hold it. Are you ready? Step forward and lift up, straight up and drop and lift. So with that knee, make sure you're on the right leg, because obviously everybody is different. You may be on this other leg, so you may have started on the other. Just make sure you have swapped, else you'll know about it. Good. Just do two more then, give me that sprint again. Last one. Step in, sprint. So get ready to change legs. We'll do it one more time on each side. Are you ready? Other leg. So three, two, one, up. Three, two, one. Two more. Woo, sweating. Got that other leg to do. And here we go. So three, two, one. Either lift or drop. Exhale on the effort. Four more. Three. Last one. And well done. Always stretch at the end, bring it down. So arms come up just back to those legs. Forward fold and hold. I'm going to stretch by lifting my heels and then pressing my bottom away. There. Then press and lengthen through the backs of those legs. Four more. Those quads, so heel to bottom. So you could now wind back to the start, do the whole routine again. So scrap this stretch bit and do it at the end. You can do it twice through. Change legs, and we have done a 13 minute workout there. So that'll be a 26 minute leg and cardio workout for you. But in all fairness, I'm sweating. It's 13 minutes, it's done the job. Okay, hope you enjoyed that. Just finish by stretching out those calves, locking out that back leg, and just holding it there. Still dark outside, I'm filming this. Excellent, well done everyone. Enjoy.